Hello, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with my July favorites, and I have also some non-beauty related favorites which I'll talk about later. If you're interested, stay tuned. But now let's get into my beauty favorites, and first one is from Yoik. Yoik is an Estonian all-natural beauty brand, and it's their Green tea cucumber body lotion. So this is very light body lotion, which is perfect for summer. It sinks into the skin really nicely, and it smells so nice. It has like this fresh kind of cucumbery herbal scent to it, which I really do like. Rest of my favorites are all makeup related, and the first one is Lethal Cosmetics a single eyeshadows. So they have, you can pick whatever shade you want, you can organize them whichever way you want. I have here mattes and some shimmers. I have their new collection, and I have their some of their older shadows to fill in the palette, and I really am happy. And this was 58 euros. The brand is from Germany, from Berlin, and I really do love the look of their shadows. The quality is amazing, and it's an indie brand, which I really like, and I love supporting local European makeup brands. Really have been obsessing over them, these shadows, and I've created some amazing look, and it's always come out nicely, and like I have nothing bad to say about their shadows. Then another like kind of new item is in my collection is this NARS. It's their Mosaic blush, and I recently reviewed it as well in July, and this like contains a bronzer, blush, and a highlighter. I like to mix the blush and bronzer together to get this kind of summer look, and I like to use the highlighter separately. Together they make like a more of a darker orgasm shade, like very glowy because of the highlighter. But I love the highlighter on its own. It looks super beautiful and flattering on my cheekbones, and it's like a beautiful summer addition into my collection, and I love their very sleek packaging as well. Talking of blushes, I have been enjoying this Bobbi Brown cheek glow palette. It has the pink opal cream highlighter and homecoming pink blush, cream blush, and it can be used as a lip as well. Like, it's in my project pan. I have done quite a nice dip in it, but I do love using it, and together they are really beautiful combination. It gives like this kind of nice glow to the complexion, which doesn't look like very Instagrammy. It looks like natural, like, hey, I woke up like that. So I really have been enjoying it, and I just wanted to share some of my older favorites, and I have recently used it a lot, so here it is. Next two items are from ColourPop. They are their Super Shock shadows. First one is Come Clean, and this is also in my project pan. It looks super beautiful. I really do love it. I have not close hitting pan on this, but I love using it together with special delivery, which is like this beautiful green, and those two mixed together look absolutely stunning. So I have really been enjoying this combo, and I have in July I wore lots of greens, and especially those two together, and I did crease green, or I did the crease brown. I will insert the picture in the end where I wore it with like a bronze in the crease. It's up on my Instagram. I will leave my Instagram down below if you want to keep up with my looks I have been doing. That's it for my monthly favorites of beauty ones. And one of my favorite events I went was a masterclass by James Vincent and Danessa Myricks. It was such a wonderful experience to meet such a great makeup artist and learn from them. And they had she showed us a couple of looks she did, and then later we had hands-on part and get these great tips from James Vincent, it was such a wonderful experience. And they're both like sweethearts, they're such a nice people. And Danessa Myrex also took photos of the models afterwards when we were done, and I really did enjoy that experience. And I will be posting the look I did, or we all did like kind of similar look, but it was different because we used like that there was foil, silver foil, and we used it all differently. But yeah, that was really nice experience. Oh my god, I said that like a million times. And I also in July enjoyed a couple of photo shoots, and I really do I love going and doing photo shoots. And afterwards you do like your makeup and you see the behind the scenes, but afterwards when you see the photos, it's like super beautiful. So yeah, I really did enjoy that. I really did enjoy July, so it was a good month. Hopefully August is good too. I will be going to Estonia tomorrow, so that's exciting. And I think when this video goes up, I already am in Estonia, so that will be definitely one of my highlights from August. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Give me a thumbs up if you did, please subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.